Gentleman from California is recognized.
Director, I think it's quite rich that the guy that has accused you of lawlessness and weaponization is 400 days into violation of his own congressional subpoena over January 6th. Quite rich to me that you're hearing all of these allegations from somebody who won't even respond to a lawful subpoena.